There's no place in the world where it's more fun to climb trees than in the jungle. Right, Morphle? Seems like it's in pain. I'm too scared to get close to it, Morphle. You should morph into a crocodile too, so you two can become friends.
Huh? Crocodile, what's your wrong? Crocodile, a toothache.
We should help it by brushing its teeth. Oh, this is scary. Ah, look, Morphle. The crocodile was just losing a baby tooth. That's why it had a toothache. Now we can put the tooth right here and wait for the tooth fairy. This is such a long wait. Maybe the tooth fairy doesn't visit the jungle. Let's wait for just a little bit more.
Builder Lauren.
Bye-bye.
Bye, kids!
Oh, wow! Ooh, let's go there! Yay! Hey! I wonder what's inside. Hello, dragon! Oh no! The dragon lost one of her babies! And she can't leave her nest! It must be the little dragon we saw outside! Dragon. Morphle can help! Yay! Baby dragon, here we come! Let's see. What are you building, Morphle?
Snowman!
Wow! That looks fun!
Hmm.
Professor Rashid? Is something wrong?
Hi, Mila and Morphle. It seems like we will have a white Christmas after all this year. But this is just way too much. It's causing trouble in the city.
Oh, but don't worry, Professor Rashid. Atmo can melt away some of the snow. Oh no, Atmo is gone.
Ah, I have an idea. With my latest invention, I can zap those snowmen to life. And with their brooms, they can sweep away all the extra snow.
Wow! Great! This is going great! But do you know who can get rid of the snow even faster? A giant snowman! Morphle, morph into a bulldozer to collect snow for the snowman. Hi, big snowman. There is too much snow in the city. Can you help us clean up all the extra snow?
It seems we got back just in time, Atmo.
Was Atmo with you, Santa?
Yes. When I saw Atmo could create snow, I asked Atmo to help bring a white Christmas to lots of places all over the world. Living snowmen? Wow!
Gone, the snowman helped clean up all the extra snow. But with all the extra snow gone, the snowman don't have a job anymore.
Well, I could use some help on the North Pole getting ready for Christmas. What do you say? Do you want to help me? Ho, ho, ho!
The jungle. The best place for my favorite of hobbies. Wildlife photography.
Morpho, morph into a lion. Lions are the kings of the jungle.
You shouldn't believe everything they say on TV, Mila. There are no lions in the jungle. Lions live in the savanna. But I don't see any other animals here either. Ah, there's one. There you are. I finally got a picture of an animal. We can go home now.
Can we stay for a bit longer? Morpho, the king of the jungle, likes it here.
Mila, I told you, lions are not from the jungle. So they can't be the kings of the jungle.
And Morpho, this is my latest invention.
Whoa!
Everything that I zap with it becomes very big or very small.
Wow!
Tumbling test tubes! It's gone! We are now the Building Bandits!
After them, Morphle.
It's Morpho! Take that!
What? My house!
Yeah! Let's take the police station! You there! Stop! You bandits! Just wait till I'm done with you.
You won't get away with this, you no good for nothing ragged fret top having trip on popping up.
This will slow them down.
So funny.
Chatterbug, that's enough.
We've got another one! Hi there! Amazing, Mila and Morph. Thanks to you, everything is back to normal.
You there! Stop! Stealing these, huh? Not in my city.